You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not? Business with Marshall is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
They're in there. I'd knock if I were you.
Hello? It's Antonio Espina. Look, I know that we don't have the best history, but I was thinking, hoping, really, that we could work something out. Thank you.
Welcome to the team.
Antonio, glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later. We got a party going on, so I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros, fuck the Idols, fuck Marshall. The Saints are here to stay, baby! So, if you know how to shoot a gun, or if you're broke and want to learn how, swing by the church. We'll be waiting for you. Why?
Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled, and in doing so, proved that you were Marshall material. But don't take my word for it. Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall. And I wanted to personally welcome you to the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just make a profit. We make the world a better place. So how do we do that? With a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapons, loose morals, and a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those letters.
Why are you watching that now?
It's the orientation video.
I know what it is. Why are you watching it now?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I figured it couldn't hurt to brush up on our healthcare package.
If you weren't paying attention to the briefing, I don't think you'll live long enough for your copay to matter.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% mortality rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. So stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier. Let's get paid. Alpha team, go.
First day on the job. Let's do this.
Newbie, catch up.
Right. Let's kick some holy shit!
Turrets! Take cover! Ugh.
That was click. Oh. Great fucking start.
Shit. Anybody left?
Me, I think.
Figures. We have to rendezvous with Bravo team or we're dead. Keep pushing forward. I'll meet you there.
Yes, ma'am.
Protect the Nawali!
Getting a little hot out here. Gotta keep pushing forward. Oh. Shit, that helps.
Is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshal scum!
Oh, bite me!
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in. We'll use this APC for cover.
A rolling shield. Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go! Through the breach! Go, go, go!
Breath out.
Keep it up, team. Let them have it.
Yeah! You guys fucked with the wrong multinational private military corporation.
I'm gonna dare your spite.
Hey, it may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive the collective.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
Reloading!
Bailey, hold up! Marshal, clear the field!
Yes, ma'am.
Shit! Whoa, take the turret!
I got it. I'm good with these.
No, that's not... You are damn lucky we don't have time to argue. Reloading! You better shoot that turret like you shoot off your mouth. Get behind something. You wanted the turret? Get your ass in it. Take that turret, damn it!
Reload!
They won't see me coming.
Gwen? Gwen, can you hear me? Anybody? Shit. Either they're all dead, or there's no signal. Guess I should push on and find the Nawali myself.
Let's go, Punta!
How did Marshall get this far? Something.
The Nawali wants them all dead.
Finally, end of the tunnel. Gwen, hello? Do you read me?
Newbie, you're still alive?
Yep. I hear that a lot.
The Nawalis hold up in the saloon up ahead. Rendezvous with the rest of us and we can box him in.
In a minute. Gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want them coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am. You are in for a world of pain.
Put them open here.
Gotta earn that performance bonus. Little C4 should take out that barricade. Couldn't do that at my last job.
Keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Newbie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember the plan. All right, team. Let's take it. Left.
No plan survives contact with the enemy.
Gang. I'm out. Perimeter secure. Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
Oh,
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nawali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah. Hey, where are you fucking going? I said you're coming with me!
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You set one foot on those stairs. Holy shit! No, you goddamn don't! Give it up, Nawali! There's nowhere to hide!
Cutting them off!
You're surrounded! Make it easy on yourself! What the? I can't find him!
Never mind. Get back here and regroup. We've got the bastard bottled up with nowhere to run. We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
We need air support, now! Stand down! We don't got time for hero bullshit!
Don't worry, I got this. Problem.
Hang on, the cavalry's coming.
Oh, shit. Oh, come out with your hands up.
Not today. More courage than brains.
You're goddamn right I do.
You're predictable.
Am I?
You that.
Get your hands in the air.
I caught him.
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start.
Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep talks need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
Fall in line?
Damn it. I saved the fucking day. Everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in 20 bucks for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for 35 bucks?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles?
Hey! The wage slave is back!
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give them a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how's the job?
It's the murder business. The fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it, I have to pay my student loans.
Phew. Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
It's supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
I played a little fast and loose on the job and, well, my CEO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right off the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would've been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't shown up.
It would've been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, I don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You work for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right, all right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Aw, please.
Okay. Who's ready for some crime?
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!